In this video, I'm going to show you how to fix Windows Update error code 0x80070426 in Windows 11. So just go ahead, type in Troubleshoot in your search menu, then go ahead, click on Open. And after that, just give it a moment, click on Other Troubleshooters. And after that, run the Windows Update Troubleshoot. So after you click it, just go along and follow the instructions to run a troubleshoot from here. And just give it a moment to load and you should be good to go. Then after you run the troubleshoot and finish it, just go ahead and click out of this. Then the next step we are going to do is to go ahead and open up the command prompt panel. So go ahead, type in CMD, click on Run as Administrator, then give it a moment to pop up for you. Then go ahead, paste a command that will be available in the description below. Just copy it and then paste it here, hit Control V. So this is the command that will be available as you can see right now. Then hit Enter and give it a moment to scan. This should take a couple of minutes, so just leave it scanning until you come back to it. And then after this finishes, all you have to do is to type in another command, which is sfc space slash forward scan now, and scan now must be written in one word. Then hit enter, then after that, just give it a moment to scan. So this should only take a couple of minutes. So just leave it scanning. And after it completes, all you have to do now is to go ahead and click out of the command prompt panel. And then go ahead and click on the menu. Then restart your computer for changes to take place. So this was an easy and quick process video. As always, thank you for watching.